Time of Flex 2005, and today we would like to record for a reflection video for our music video for the karaoke competition. My name is Nur Shafika binti Zulkifli, and my metric number is 190124.
My name is Shazwani Afza binti Mohd Fauzi, and my metric number is 190447.
My name is Nur Hidayu binti Abdul Kadir, 179636.
My name is Elamina Zira binti Abah Farid, and my metric number is 189819.
My name is Nur Atika binti Yusuf, and my metric number is 190043.
Okay, so first thing first, we're going to discuss about our role in producing this music videos. So, who wants to start?
So, actually, we have been divided to 5 roles, right? So, I'm the videographer, she's the director, and
props.
Sai is prop. Wadi is choreographer,
and I'm the editor.
Yeah.
So, first of all, me as a director, I decided. The location for our music video. and then the theme of our music video is like, at first we are very sad, very lost hope, and then at the last of the music video, as you can see, we are happy and we are getting better. We are very cheerful in the last music video. So everything that everything matters, everything problems that you have, you need to overcome it and then can become happy.
So next is my roles. I'm as the videographer, so I have to record the music video. So we have been using phones to record our music video. We don't have any special
camera equipment.
We do it manually. We don't even have tripod, but we do it manually.
we just use phone.
But the music video is not bad.
Yes, for beginners, I think it's good.
Good. Credit to ourselves.
Yes.
As for my part as a choreographer, well, not as much as the other roles, but so my part is deciding the movements for each person in the video to show the sad part, to show the gloomy face. The gloomy face, the sad face, and what the joy part to show the joy, the happiness, the how strong we are, that we have gone through the struggles, the hardships throughout our life, and all of the happiness, the joy has shown in the video successfully.
I like that part where we dance like Bollywood style because it really shows that we are having fun, and throughout the process of the making this video also we get to know each other and get better. And I was the editor for this music video. Honestly, I'm not really good in editing. It is even my first experience doing such a music video, and I find that this is a good opportunity for me to improve myself in editing, because actually editing is not that easy, but it's not that hard as well. So I believe that with this music video as a starting point for me to improve my editing and to enjoy doing it, and I think I like it.
And then last but not least, I handled the props, but actually we didn't use so many props because for example, only for the first scene, if I'm not mistaken, we use the black umbrella because we just like we just use props that suitable with our music video. So maybe if too many props, it's not very suitable for our
because we
song.
Already
yeah.
already in beautiful nature.
Yes,
nature.
The place is very nice.
Green.
Nature
is actually
the
props.
Yes.
I forgot to mention that the place that we decided is at
Taman Sarjana
Hijau.
In Persin 11 Putrajaya, so you can go there if you want.
You can take really good pictures there.
Yes.
Yeah, it's really a beautiful place to shoot a video, to take some photos.
Actually, by doing this, like, we can experience new things. Like you can. Like gain your experience, like
yes.
editing, right? You can like choreograph something, which we never did. And I also can manage props,
and decide which one.
And you, Ellie, you can, though you always be the director, but you can like. Yeah.
After this, I can make a movie.
Yeah,
oh, maybe
you can challenge yourself.
And. Through the video, I have to record the music video. Actually, it's pretty hard for me because we have to do it manually. Because when we do it manually, we have to move around using our camera by ourselves, using our hands. So it's going to be a little bit shaky, but still, I think it's still a good one.
And as for me, for the challenges that we go through, during this music video is when we want to decide a location because we need to find a very good place, and then luckily the one of us suggests to make it Putrajaya, and so the place is very beautiful and I'm so glad. Okay, that's my challenges. not very challenging. Okay.
It's changing. For me, I really enjoy this kind of activity, record, because this is some kind of stepping stone for us to learn to improve our soft skill in editing and in acting, maybe. And for
the I think the task really challenge our creativity in making the videos. To find the creative ideas is not that easy. We have to create the suitable with the theme of the song itself to make the video suitable with the song. It's not that easy. And I think to record the audio is not very easy because we know that we are not a singer.
Yes.
And we doesn't have like a decent voice to show to all of you, but we already try our best.
Yes.
I
we
hope.
Even did it twice, right? To
yeah.
get it done.
Yeah. To get the very decent
voice
actually. So the finalized audio is the decent one. Yeah. So
I think the real problem is that we have to keep up with the tempo of the song.
Yeah.
That is so hard for me. Though I like to sing, but when I have to sing we have to sing with the song itself.
And you need
the
ending
real.
Also.
The tempo.
We only know the struggle right now. And is I salute for all the singers.
Yes. How can
and
they manage to sing,
so
produce a song?
New experience to us, so maybe you can make more music videos.
Who knows? and then for challenges for me, I think the acting part, because I love to, you know, smile, but then when I need to act, sad, so I think
yes.
I fail that.
Maybe, moreover, when you are supposed to do the sad scene, and then your friend over there smiling over, and I was like, what is she doing? So, you need to cooperate, and we need to actually, don't be too shy.
Yes.
You must be confident.
So, through this lecture, we learn to be more creative. We learn teamwork, we learn what else?
To improve
improve soft skills.
Improve our soft skills. Yeah. And if not, if we don't have these legs, we would never meet Kak Ayu.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. You're really, really good person. And but the most important thing, we had fun.
Yes.
Yeah, we had fun. So in throughout people. This like activity.
Okay, so I will join that lesson. See you next time.
Next time.
Bye. Bye.